health practitioners from 14 professional groups are regulated in Australia under a system that has public safety at its heart. This means more than 630,000 registered health practitioners are expected to follow professional standards of practice set by their health profession board. So you can have confidence that every year, all registered health practitioners must meet national professional standards. You can check if your health practitioner is registered with one or more of the health profession boards by searching an online register. If they're not on the register, they are not registered to practice, and it's an offence to present themselves as being a registered health practitioner. A separate register lists practitioners who have had their registration cancelled. A registered health practitioner can work anywhere in Australia and must practice within the limits of their registration. A health practitioner's details on the online register reflect if their registration has been restricted in some way. This may be because they practiced in a way that a health profession board found did not meet professional standards. Anyone who has a concern about the health, performance or conduct of a registered health practitioner can make a notification, also called a complaint. 14 health profession boards and the Australian Health Practitioner Regulation Agency work together to deliver a regulatory system that facilitates a mobile health workforce, while also protecting people who might use health services. To find out more about renewal of registration, go to www.ahpra.gov.au.